In humanitarian news, India plans to build a $10 million hospital in Sri Lanka. The Indian government will donate the funds for the construction of the 150-bed facility in Dikoya in the central province of Sri Lanka. It will enhance the already existing Dikoya General Hospital and improve the medical care for many Tamil people of Indian origin in the area. Our earnest appreciation, India, for your commitment to the well-being of Sri Lankan residents. May all soon enjoy optimal health and vibrant lives.